Hello everyone, Scoops here. Welcome back to another episode of Mass Effect 2. Apparently Tali needs to talk with us, so let's go talk to her.
Shepard, I've got a problem and I may need your help. But I need to ask you something first. I need to know if I can trust you. Some of this might involve fleet security. Cerberus cannot be involved.
You have my word. If necessary, I'll contact the elusive man to make sure he stays out.
Don't bother. He just lied to you. Hearing it from you is enough. I just received a message from the Migrant Fleet. The Admiralty Board has accused me of treason. I'm scared, Shepard.
They're crazy.
Nobody who knows you could believe you'd betray your people, Tali.
I don't know. They don't lay charges like this unless the evidence seems absolute. But thanks. I appreciate your faith in me, Shepard.
Is it because you're working with Cerberus?
I'm not working with Cerberus. I'm working with you. And I got leave to serve on the Normandy again. I have no idea what they're accusing me of. You'd think I would remember if I betrayed the fleet.
What happens when a Quarian is accused of treason?
There's a hearing, with members of the Admiralty Board acting as judges. My father is an admiral on the board. He'll have to recuse himself from judgment. I can't even imagine what he's thinking right now. The punishment for treason is exile. If they convict me, I can never go back.
Right.
Okay. Let's go find the flotilla.
I was going to book passage on another ship. I didn't think there would be time for you to help. Thank you, Shepard. I'll program the Normandy with the flotilla's current location. The admirals will be waiting for us.
You know, in all honesty, we probably don't have the time. You know, world and galaxy, universe, that issue. But you know what? It's just a half hour of my time. It's fine. Let's do it. So like I said in the last episode, I'm going to try and...
Thane,
I'm going
to
finish
like to speak
this...
with you, Commander.
Ooh, Thane. I'm going to finish this mission all in one go. Just simply because I kind of don't have the time anymore, I don't think, to finish this and the third game before it all goes to hell. So let me just buy some goods, buy fuel. So I'm gonna try and blast through these as quick as I can. So apologies if it's a super long episode. Help Tali, the Valhalla threshold. Sounds badass.
Valhalla!
The migrant fleet. Oh my god, this is a terrifying place. Why would you set up shop here? A fleet of 50,000 craft holding over 17 million Quarians. The Migrant Fleet is the largest array of spacefaring vessels in the known galaxy. Though Quarians on pilgrimage have visited most settled worlds in the galaxy, few outsiders have ever set foot inside the Quarian ships. Of course, they're space gypsies. Why would you want to do that? I mean, you all were thinking it. Alrighty, Tali, who should come with? Morden again? Who would be good on a place like this? Garrus? I just can't say no to Morden. Also, what's your different appearance? I feel like they could have done more with this. But sure. Yeah, there it is. We'll bring Morden. He's always the voice of reason. Tali, auto level up. Nice, explosive drone! Aw. Your combat drone is rigged to explode. Sounds like fun. I don't have any things yet. I don't have any pull. Ah, see what I did there? Alright, let's do it. The Migrant Fleet. Ah, oh, such a cool idea.
This is Talizora Vasnima Naraya, requesting permission to dock with the Raya.
Our system has your ship flagged to Cerberus. Verify.
After time adrift among open stars, along tides of light and through shoals of dust, I will return to where I began.
Permission granted. Welcome home, Talizora.
We'd like a security and quarantine team to meet us. Our ship is not clean.
Understood. Approach exterior docking cradle 17.
Quarians are such a cool idea. Exiled from their planet, forced to live in the space. Eventually their immune systems were weakened, to the point where they have to wear suits. Or else die. wonder what they look like.
Captain Shepard, Tali Zora told me a lot about you. I wish we could be meeting under more pleasant circumstances.
Commander, not Captain.
I've never actually reached the rank of Captain. Technically, I'm no longer in the Alliance military at all.
You're the commander of the Normandy, responsible for the lives aboard it. That entitles you to respect among our people. May you stand between your crew and harm as you lead them through the empty quarters of the stars.
Keela Salai. It's an old ship captain's blessing, Shepard.
Tali helped the Normandy's crew out of many difficult situations. I'm here to return the favor.
I understand. As the commander of the vessel she serves on, your voice carries weight. I wish I could do more to help, Tali. The trial requires that I be officially neutral, but I'm here if you need to talk. They're charging you with bringing active Geth into the fleet as part of a secret project.
That's insane. I never brought active Geth aboard. I only sent parts and pieces.
You did what? What do we do now?
Let's deal with that later, Tali. What's our next step, Captain?
Technically, I'm under orders to place Tali Zora under arrest pending the hearing. So, Tali, you're confined to this ship until this trial is over.
Thank you, Captain.
Preparations got underway as soon as you arrived. The hearing's being held in the Garden Plaza. Good luck.
Alright, so what's the story, Tali? I need to tell me a little bit.
You should speak with Admiral Ra.
I can't believe they're charging Tali Zora with such a thing.
If Tali Zora can't even get a Quarian captain to stand for her, she's as good as convicted.
She's fine. We got this. If not, I'm pretty sure I could blow this place up. I am Commander Shepard. I am God. I am kind of Jesus. I was resurrected.
Tali Zora of us, Normandy. I am glad you came. I could delay them only so long.
Auntie Ron, Shepherd Vas Normandy, this is Admiral Chalaron Vas Tonbe. She's a friend of my father's. Wait, Ron, you called me Vas Normandy.
I'm afraid I did, Tali. The Admiralty Board moved to have you tried under that name, given your departure from the Nima.
I take it being associated with a human ship is a bad sign.
They stripped me of my ship name. That's as good as declaring me exiled already.
It's not over yet, Tali. You have friends who still know you as Tali Zora Vas Nima. Whatever we must call you legally.
You're an admiral. Does that mean you're one of the judges?
I'm afraid not. My history with Tali and her father forced me to recuse myself.
I imagine father had to do the same.
You'll see inside, Tali. For my part, I moderate and ensure that the rules of protocol are followed, but I have no vote in the judgment.
Damn. All right. We're down two already.
I guess we should get started. Does Tali have a defense counselor? Someone who speaks for her side.
Indeed she does, Captain Shepard. She is part of your crew now, recognized by Quarian law. And remember, an accused is always represented by his or her ship's captain.
All right.
So, you would actually speak for my defense?
I'll do everything in my power to help you, Tali.
Thank you, Shepard. I could not ask for a better counselor.
Our legal rules are simple. There are no legal tricks or political loopholes for you to worry about. Present the truth as best you can. It will have to be enough. Now come. I promise that I would not delay you.
All right. The awkward hugger leads the way. Ooh. Interesting. I never really noticed this before, so it's kind of... It's obviously a ship, but it's kind of overgrown a little bit. I feel like that's a bad thing. Isn't that going to, like, damage everything? Plants growing into cracks and stuff like that, it's a good way to ruin, all. Beautiful. But when you're in space, you don't really want to have cracks and stuff, right?
This conclave is brought to order. Blessed are the ancestors who kept us alive, sustained us, and enabled us to reach this season. Keela Salai.
Keela Salai.
The accused Tali Zora Vas Normandy has come with her captain to defend herself against the charge of treason.
Objection! A human has no business at a hearing involving such sensitive military matters.
Then you should not have declared Tali crew of the Normandy, Admiral Corus. By right as Tali's captain, Shepard must stay.
Oh, yeah.
Objection withdrawn.
Shepard Vas Normandy.
Slam.
Your crew member Tali Zora stands accused of treason. Will you speak for her?
What I like is that this trial started immediately. Like, I haven't even talked to Tali about what's happening. But, it is my pleasure.
If it helps Tali, I will. But in her heart, she remains Tali Zora Vas Nima, a proud member of the Migrant Fleet. I regret that her captain is forbidden to stand at her side today.
Nobody has been forbidden from anything. It is a simple...
Lie to them if you must, Zalkoris, but don't lie to me and expect me to stay silent. The human is right.
Admirals, please. Shepard's willingness to represent Tali Zora in this hearing is appreciated. Tali, you're accused of bringing active guests to the Migrant Fleet. What say you?
How could Tali have brought Geth to the fleet while serving on the Normandy?
To clarify, Shepard, Tali isn't accused of bringing back entire units, only parts that could spontaneously reactivate.
But I would never send active Geth to the fleet. Everything I sent was disabled and harmless.
Then explain how Geth seized the lab ship where your father was working.
Oh, what? This is why we need to talk about these things beforehand.
What are you talking about? What happened?
As far as we can tell, Tali, the Geth have killed everyone on the Alarai. Your father included.
What? Oh, Keela.
Why would you have a trial? Shouldn't you be, like, bombing the place or something like that? Oh my god.
I appreciate the need for this trial, Admirals. But right now, our first concern must be the safety of the Migrant Fleet. The Normandy stands ready to assist in whatever capacity necessary.
Thank you. Quarian strike teams have attempted to retake the ship, so far without success.
Shepard, we have to take back the Alarai.
The safest course would be to simply destroy the ship. But if you are looking for an honorable death instead of exile...
I don't like this guy.
I'm looking for my father, you Boshtet!
You intend to retake the Alarai from us? Oh. This proposal is extremely dangerous.
We must.
With your permission, Admirals, yes. The good of the fleet must come first. And Tali needs to find her father.
Agreed. And if you die on this worthy mission, Tali, we will see that your name is cleared of these charges.
We can discuss that later.
Then it is decided. You will attempt
no,
to
it wasn't,
retake the Alarai.
But okay.
You are hereby given leave to depart the Raya. A shuttle will be waiting at the secondary docking hangar.
Ooh.
Be safe, Tali. This hearing will resume upon your return, or upon determination that you have been killed in action.
Fun. Let's do it! I do love Morden's, like, his visor mask. Kind of matches his head, but just like a clean, looks like plastic film over it.
Thank you for agreeing to take back the Alarai, Shepard. The Admiral sounds sure that my father is already dead, but... I don't know. We won't know anything until we get there.
How are you holding up? They just threw a lot of fire at you, even before telling you about your father.
I knew this would be bad, but I guess you're never really prepared to be charged with treason. And my father, I don't know. He could still be alive. They don't know for certain that he's dead. I just don't know, Shepard, and I need to find out.
Is there anyone here you want to talk to before we go?
We can talk with the Admirals. It might help us to see what their viewpoints are. But I doubt we'll change anyone's mind by talking to them privately.
Let's go.
Right. The sooner we get to the Alarai, the sooner we'll know what happened.
Shepard, the secondary docking hangar is through the conclave chamber where you are now. The shuttle they have provided is unarmed.
Understood.
Whatever Geth are on the Alarai have likely built more of themselves. Expect heavy resistance.
That is what she was just saying. Have I, Nope. There we go. Okay, not quite reached it yet. I'm glad that I haven't had anything... Vitor? Remember Vitor? Beginning of the game, like literally first mission.
It's about more than just
wait, where was he? Where is Vitor? There he is.
Shepard? How did you get onto the Raya?
Shepard is here to help me with my trial.
Oh yes, I heard about that. I hope you didn't really do what they said you did.
No, Vitor. I would never endanger the fleet.
Oh, well, good. So, can I help you with anything? I mean, probably not, but you helped me.
Tali could use some friends right now. Would you be willing to tell the Admirals how she helped you?
No, I mean, yes, but I already did. They came to see me. I didn't want to talk in a crowd.
Vitor okay. is doing well, but he isn't ready for a public speech just yet.
I talked to them. So did that soldier, Cal Rieger. We both told them about how you helped us. I hope it helped.
I'm sure it did, Vitor. Thank you.
You feel better.
Take care of yourself, Vitor. Not many could have gone through what you did and come out sane.
I know. I didn't. But thank you, Commander. It's only because of your help that I've come this far.
Yeah. Do I need to talk to anyone? I feel like I should. Cal Rieger. You hate me.
Cal Rieger.
Shepard, Telizora. Good to see you both.
Oh, it's the other guy.
Wish you were under better circumstances.
What did they get from our readings?
Damnedest things, just like they said. No way the sun on Haystrom should have been acting that way.
So that dark energy theory is right. That's troubling.
Can't really comment on that, ma'am. I just shoot things.
Fair enough.
We should get going.
Oh, I remember him.
The human can work a crowd.
He's the one we helped when we finally got Tali back. That makes sense. Valoran? Fine.
You set me up, Shala. You told Captain Donna not to say anything? I don't hear that my father may be dead until I'm in the trial? Why?
The Admirals needed to hear the shock in your voice, Tali. Otherwise, they might not have let you try to retake Dalaray. That is your best chance at recovering evidence that can exonerate you. I am sorry. We cannot afford sensitivity, Tali.
At least someone here is looking out for Tali. Will retaking the Alarai really help her case?
Tali showing a desire to correct mistakes she may have made will make up for a lot of lost ground. But more importantly, you may find evidence of what happened. With luck, it will exonerate Tali from any wrongdoing.
Supposed to care about that now? All I want to do is find Father.
You should get to the Alarai soon. Is there anything else I can tell you?
We should move on.
Good luck on the Alarai.
And then Morden from behind. Wait, is this guy?
If anyone can retake the Alarai, Tali Zora can.
You know what? Just screw it. I need to talk to everyone.
Tali, I'm glad Admiral Ron got you leave to hit the Alarai. Hopefully you'll find something that clears your name.
I'm more concerned with finding my father, Admiral.
I wish you luck. Blow up some geth on the way. And you're Captain Shepard, Admiral Hangaril Vasnima. You got Admiral Corris backing up worse than a Krogan toilet. I'm glad to see Tali's captain knows how to handle a courtroom.
I get the sense you're inclined to believe the defense. I'm glad one of the judges is.
If you were only giving Rael inactive equipment for weapons tests, I've got no problem. We need to test weapons against geth material. I know you and your father. You put too much of yourselves into this fleet to do anything to jeopardize our safety. And you're both smart enough not to make mistakes like the ones they're saying you made.
Right.
Thanks for the information.
Hang in there, kid.
Thank you, Admiral.
Alright, let's get out of here. This guy's a douchebag anyway. I think I gotta go this way. Again, little things like, why am I going up this ramp to then immediately go down? What's beneath these stairs? And why would you design it that way? Just add a little bit of kind of vertical scaling, I suppose. It's interesting. Little game design elements like that always make me interesting.
Even during the hearing, Talizora's first thought is to protect the fleet.
Yep.
Talizora Vasnima. Oh, sorry. I mean Vas Normandy.
No offense taken. The change in name was not my choice.
Per Admiral Rand's orders, the shuttle is prepared for you and Captain Shepard Vas Normandy.
Do you know what's over there? Ah, let's just say yes.
Let's head to the Alarai.
Of course. I'll unlock the shuttle now. Good luck with those geth, Talizora. Kila Selai.
Kila Selai. Man, that ship right there is massive. Yeah, no time for load screens. Let's just get right to it. Oh, damn. Quick, let's take off her clothes and see what they look like. That sounded wrong.
Ahead of us.
Oh, Geth. Oh. Oops, you're not gonna fly.
Go for the optics.
Too many bunk beds. Good? We done here? Let us those shields. Yeah, I did.
Should do the trick.
Oops. That's it. That's it. That's it. We're good. Made a gel because Morden kept dying on the last mission. And Morden. Why did I bring you along? Money.
Something's slowing down the systems. We're taking down the firewalls to rebalance load distribution. Rail Zora ordered us to bypass standard safeties. Following security protocols will take too long.
Ooh. The plot thickens. I think. I don't really know. Repair drone. Talk to Tally. Is that in this room that I have to go? Okay. Med station. Terminal! Pack it. So we're looking for that one. Right there. Got it. Oh, nice! They're all three connected, and that's pretty amazing. That's alright. Money!
This is one of the storage units I sent to Father. Looks like parts from a disabled repair drone, plus a reflex algorithm that I didn't recognize. I got this on Haystrom.
What made a part worth sending back to your father?
It had to be in working order. Something that could be analyzed and integrated into other technology. Anything new had priority. Technology the Geth had developed themselves. Signs of modification. Clues to their thinking.
Does that salvaged gear give you a clue as to what happened here?
No, I don't know. Shepard... I checked everything I sent here. I passed up great finds because they might be too dangerous, prone to uncontrolled reactivation or self-repair. I don't know which possibility is worse. That I got sloppy and sent something dangerous, or that Father actually did all this.
I don't know, man. We'll find out. I'm guessing I have to go that way. Yeah, so let's go this way. Hacking the monitor. There's that one. Yep, and... Oh, it was connected too! Damn, I missed it. Oh, there it is. Cool. that would have been amazing. It wasn't fast enough, though.
We can use this!
Yes, shield strength. Nice.
Who's running the system diagnostic? I didn't authorize... Oh, Kila. How many get their networked?
All of them. Rail Zora.
Shut it down. Shut everything down. They're in the system.
It really seemed to... Their voice was a lot more frantic than her actions were. Okay, there's enemies
got
nearby.
Trouble.
Laptop over here. Money. Ah. Oh, God. Okay. Access. Anything else? Yeah, we're good. Wait, what was that? Nothing. There's a quarian log over here. Okay, wall bypass. Get some money up in here. That was that one. Ear to ear. There we go. I remember this is fun to do on the Xbox, because cursors makes it so much harder to use.
We locked down navigation. Weapons are offline. Our mistake won't endanger the fleet. They're burning through the door. I don't have much time. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Jonah, if you get this, be strong for Daddy. Mommy loves you very much!
Oh, crap. Needless to say, things went poorly. Okay.
Incoming.
That was a bad throw.
Should do the trick.
Just got it. Too many, like, low cover things here. Okay, did I get that first one? I did not.
Combat goes away.
Not difficult.
Still, I can take out enough of these guys without too much issue.
Hostiles with optical countermeasures! Hostiles with optical countermeasures!
Dude, is there optical countermeasures, Tally? Can you say it again? I wasn't sure. That was a bad throw. Alright, nailed it. Stupid Geth. You don't put up much of a fight. Okay, anything else here? There's a med kit. Okay. Any bullets? Thermal clips? There's one. I mean, I do have a backup weapon, so even if I do run out, it's not the end of the world, but it'd still be nice to avoid. I do like my machine pistol. Man, there's too many things to grab here. Okay, that. That one, right? Nope. Oh, crap. Okay, ran out. We're good. That one. Crap. Okay. I did poorly this time, but that's okay. Still lots of time left. We're good.
This console might have something. Most of the data is corrupted, but a few bits are left. They were performing experiments on Geth systems, looking for new ways to overcome Geth resistance to reprogramming.
Do you think testing weapons on the Geth was right?
It's not testing weapons on prisoners, Shepard. I only sent Father parts. Even if he assembled them, they wouldn't be sapient. You saw what Saren and Sovereign did with the Geth. Any research that gives us an advantage is important.
Anything useful?
Could any of that data clear your name?
Doubtful. This is mostly results data, effects of different disruptive hacking techniques. I don't understand all of it. But they may have been activating the Geth deliberately. I don't know. Nothing here says specifically, but if they were, then Father was doing something terrible. What was all this, Father? You promised you'd build me a house on the homeworld. Was this going to bring us back home?
You'll reclaim your homeworld someday, Tally. If your father can't help you, I will.
Taking back our planet would only be the beginning. We'd have to cannibalize our fleet to rebuild cities and infrastructure. It would take generations of gene therapy to readapt our immune system so we could live without suits again. We'd be adapting our entire culture. Again. Sometimes I wonder if it's actually worth it.
Have the Quarians considered colonizing a new world?
We'd have enough difficulty reacclimating to our own native environment. Adjusting for exposure to a foreign colony would be even harder. It's the difference between 60 years and 600. For anyone alive now to watch a sunset without a mask, we must take back our home. At the very least, we can take back one ship. Come on.
Indeed. Poor Quarians. Still don't know how that counts as renegade, but okay. Nope. Over this way. Get back down. Wait, what?
Enjoy.
Getting flanked.
Making contact. Killed that one.
Taking heavy fire.
Another hunter. Damn it. I thought I'd be able to get it.
Okay.
Get the shield back. Tally, get up and distract them. Why can't I use my abilities? Okay. Take cover. Damn it! Yeah, sometimes there's just not so much you can do. Can't move from cover. Yeah, that's one complaint I would have about the combat in this game, is that you can't really ever move from cover. There's not really much movement when it happens. You're kind of just leaning out, taking pot shots. About it.
Go for the office,
look sharp, go for the target.
Alright. Basically one down. Crap. Okay, that one's dead. Here comes the hunter. Alright, got him this time.
Just the thing to help.
God damn, they die so easy.
Hostiles with possible countermeasures.
Making contact.
The spot over here seems a bit better. It's funny, just a slight variance in angle. Damn, there's a lot of Geth here. Got it. Oh, you're alive, huh? Anybody else want to be a hero? I think we're good. Damn, almost out of bullets, though. I'm right here. Again, it's never too much of an issue. I even have backup weapon. Never really used my assault rifle, actually.
First entry. Our hacking attempts failed. The Geth have an adaptive consciousness. Hack one process and the others autocorrect. Still, we're making progress. Rail Zora is convinced we'll have a viable system in less than a year. This weapon will put our people back on the homeworld, and it's all because of Rail Zora.
Dang. Lofty ambitions. Okay. The dead Quarian. I'm assuming it's over here. Oh, right there.
Father! No. No, no, no. You always had a plan. Masked life signs or an onboard medical stasis program, maybe. You wouldn't. They're wrong. You wouldn't just die like this. You wouldn't.
Hey, come here.
Damn it. I'm sorry.
You got nothing to be sorry about.
Maybe he would have known I'd come. Maybe he left a message.
Tally, if you are listening, then I am dead. The Geth have gone active. I don't have much time. Their main hub will be on the bridge. You'll need to destroy it to stop their VI processes from forming new neural links. Make sure Hangel and Darozen see the data. They must.
Thanks, Dad.
He knew you'd come for him. He was trying to help you. It's not perfect. It's not what you wanted. But it's the best he could do.
I don't know what's worse. Thinking he never really cared, or thinking that he did, and that this was the only way he could show it. It doesn't matter. One way or the other, I cared. And I'm here. And we're ending this.
Damn right we are. After I check this side room for parts. Get some money! Again, I don't really have a use for money, but damn if I'm not gonna hunt for it. That one, right? Yeah. Battery, and then that means these last two. Yay! This is where we go too far into the episode. Where the longer ones take hold. Sorry, guys. Bear with me. I gotta get through the game. Model.
Incoming.
Oops, that hit nothing. Oh god, is there no cover here? Okay, okay. The Geth Prime is like a real pain in the ass. Like, I can just keep him dancing over there. Take out his friends. Okay. Might not be so bad. Armor shouldn't take too long to get through. Geth. So easy. Alright, anything else around here? This looks like the end of the line. Get evidence.
This console is linked to the main hub Father mentioned. Disabling it shut down any Geth we missed. It looks like some of the recordings remained intact. They'll tell us how this happened, what Father did.
You sound like you don't really want to hear it.
No. We have to. I know. I just... This is terrible, Shepard. I don't want to know that he was part of this.
Do we have enough parts to bring more online?
Yes, the new shipment from your daughter will let us add 2 more Geth to the network.
We're nearing a breakthrough on systemic viral attacks. Perhaps we should inform the Admiralty Board, just to be safe.
No. We're too close. I promised to build my daughter a house on the home world. I'm not going to sit and wait while the politicians argue.
We'd have an easier time of it if Tali Zora could send back more working material.
Absolutely not. I don't want Tali exposed to any political blowback. Leave Tali out of this. Assemble new Geth with what we have. Bypass security protocols if need be.
It sounds like he was doing this for you.
I never wanted this, Shepard. Keela, I never wanted this. Everything here is his fault. I tried to pretend it didn't point to him, but this... When this comes up in the trial, they'll... We can't tell them. Not the Admirals, not anyone.
Tali, without this evidence, you're looking at exile.
You think I don't know that? You think I want to live knowing that I can never see the fleet again? But I can't go back into that room and say that my father was the worst war criminal in our people's history. I cannot.
Rael Zora doesn't need you to worry about him anymore. You heard him say he didn't want you to be caught in the politics.
You don't understand, Shepard. They would strike his name from the manifest of every ship he ever served on. He would be worse than an exile. He'd be a traitor to our people, held up for children as a monster in a cautionary tale. I can't let all the good he did be destroyed for this, Shepard.
We're not gonna decide anything here. Let's see what the Admirals say once we get back.
You're my captain in this hearing, Shepard. It's your decision. But please, don't destroy what my father was. Come on. If we wait too long, they'll decide we're already dead. And none of this will matter.
Damn. This reminds me of the Garrus mission. Like, do I let him kill the guy or not? Oh, I get that sinking, tingly feeling. Screw it. I can't save. Of course I can't save.
We need to face facts.
Oh, I can't save. Okay. I'm gonna save.
There's been no word.
Yeah, she hates
no
me.
There's no reason to think Tali Zora survived.
She's right behind you.
It sounds like the hearing is already underway.
We must trust Shepard Dogger.
Quarian Marines lasted less than 5 minutes, Adam.
We're fine.
Very well. Is the Admiralty Board prepared to render judgment?
We could wait a day or something, right?
Sorry, we're late.
We cleared the Geth from the Alarai. It should be safe for your people to return.
Thank you. We sincerely appreciate your efforts to aid the Quarian people.
Did you find anything on the Alarai that could clarify what happened there?
Shepard, please.
Does Captain Shepard have any new evidence to submit to this hearing?
Tali helped me defeat Saren and the Geth at the Citadel. That should be all the evidence you need. But if you want more, I can present the Normandy, which Tali also saved from Geth forces, even though it's too quiet for her to sleep well.
We still don't know what happened on the Alarai.
No, Admiral, you don't. But you gave her my name. I'm her captain. I trust her with my life.
Look at Morton in the back.
I'm telling you that she is innocent.
And we should just trust this human's opinion?
We placed Tali's life in the human's hands. Would you doubt those words if they came from a Quarian, Captain?
No. Based on the rest of the evidence, I suppose that I wouldn't.
Ooh.
Are the admirals prepared to render the judgment? Tali Zora, in light of your history of service, we do not find sufficient evidence to convict. You are cleared of all charges. Commander Shepard, please accept these gifts in appreciation for you taking the time to represent one of our people.
Woo! Money!
With all due respect, Admiral, I didn't represent one of your people. I represented one of mine.
So you did, Shepard.
This hearing is concluded. Go in peace, Tali Zora Vas Normandy. Kila Salai.
Kila Salai. Phew. A little misty-eyed.
I can't believe you pulled that off. What you said. I've never had anyone speak like that on my behalf. Thank you for being there for my father and me. Even when... Thank you.
We can still go back in and get you exiled if you want.
Thanks. But I'm fine with things like this. It's fun watching you shout.
Tali, about what your father said. What he did. You deserved better.
I got better, Shepard. I got you.
Come on, Tali Zora Vas Normandy. Let's get back to our ship.
Thank you, Captain.
Now what's this?
Well, now what's this? What did I get? What did I get? Paragon? That's gotta push me up. Tech damage? Woo! Nice. Cool. Am I up to, almost got to the next one. Should be fine. Alright. Well, that looks like it's gonna be it. New outfit for Tali. Yay! Okay. Sorry for the super long episode. 43 minutes or so? Damn, that's a long one. Is there going to be any plot once I land here? I don't think so. Ah, good little misty-eyed. Lots of heavy concepts of family and meaning. But that's going to be it for me today. So thank you everyone for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.